What is up, everybody? It's your boy Ripple. Glaive just dropped. Old dog, new tricks, very anticipated. The first track is lap one. Let's get right into it. Oh shit, the visualizer has like the dog's mouth moving. Alright. Bunch of books are like moving and shit. Contact, looking in my life, do you really want that? Yeah, acting like you want, but it's your first sight. Yeah, wasn't ready for that. I turn back, haven't heard back, haven't heard back. Do you really think that I'm worth that? And I know that you're trying, but it won't last. And I got used to lying, but I heard that, it hurt back. As we usually see in Glaive songs, dude, This drop is pretty damn hard. The 808 is like super loud and prominent in the mix, I guess. Lyrics seem to be about like when somebody thinks they made it, they finished the race, metaphorically, but it's only their first lap. And other than that, the lyrics aren't super cohesive or super impressive, and that's just the type of music that this is. It's not supposed to be a lyrical song, and you know, I rock with it. He pulled the NLE Choppa on a Glaive song. That's crazy. Did that thing where the beat goes. There's a lot of, I don't know if it's like trippy reverby versions of the guitar melody or if it's just a bunch of like super airy ambient vocals, but he has been doing that in like since Prick, where it's his songs just like sound more full and crazy and whatever. Which I'm not sure I'm into, but it's definitely something that's unique to him and creative and everything. Acting like I don't need you anymore. Acting like I won't give the will to the Lord. Acting like I won't put my foot to the floor. You start dying, unfortunately, start dying. Lost all my contour. Looking at my life, do you really want that? Yeah, acting like you. Yeah, he's talking about that, common topic that a lot of artists bring up, especially young artists that fairly quickly make it and that their fame and riches have cost them their connections and stuff like that. He literally says, like, I've lost all my connections because a lot of people are gonna obviously idolize somebody like him who blew up at age 16. I mean, I'm 16, I wish, right? But obviously trying to express that it's not all rose colored when you're a big artist or whatever. Glaive always had a lot of harmonies in his songs, but as I was saying, like the amount of like stacked vocals has been increasing and shit, which is interesting. Alright, man. The two-step. Oh, okay. That was a cool little thing to like catch me off guard and then go right back. That's pretty hard, bro. Went with like a two-step kind of bass. Back, do you really think that I'm worth that? Goes right back into the beat. Distorted kind of keys, full sound and bass. Pretty sure it's the same one as before. Bit crushed synth or whatever. Pretty nice. Intricate production on this track, as is the case with most of Glaive's tracks. I don't know if it's appropriate to say doubling down, but definitely reinforcing the fact that he's coming in with those extra harmonies, extra layers to his vocals since Prick, and kind of solidifying that style once more. So yeah, as a first new track of this, I think that definitely did its job as a great, great first track. Now that being said, I've been Ripple, you've been whoever you've been. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you didn't, I'd actually love to hear why. And if you did, please subscribe, because literally like 98% of the people who watch me are not subscribed. It's actually insane. All that being said, I'm out. Peace.